Hello friends, whether you are planning to go abroad for a higher education or applying for economic immigration program, you will need to get education credential assessment to validate your education that has been completed in your home country. By doing so, you will get education equivalency of your study into that new country. To get an ECA, candidate has to contact ECA service provider whose evaluation reports are valid and accepted by the immigration body. In Canada, two ECA service providers named with World Education Services known as WES and International Qualification Assessment Services IQAS are quite popular among the immigrants. When reports provided by the both of the organizations are valid and accepted in Canada, both has its own merits and demerits over the others. In today's video, I am going to discuss about, as a candidate in a particular situation, which service provider to choose is beneficial for you and why. Also, I will be discussing which one I would prefer based on my experience. So without further ado, let's get started. Hello friends, my name is Akasa and welcome to my YouTube channel. WES is a non-profit organization dedicated to helping international students and professionals by providing educational credential services in United States and Canada since 1974. On the other side, IQAS is Canada Alberta-based organization who helps people to get recognition for education and training that they received outside of Canada for educational and immigration purposes. If you want to know more about this process, I have made video on both WES and IQAS processes on my YouTube channel. You can check it out. Now, let's discuss which one is better over the others in different situation. We will go case by case basis. This is one of the biggest problem that applicants are facing since WES changed their rule back in December 2018. As per the new guideline of WES, now they are accepting transcript direct from the recognized university and colleges only. Candidate cannot send transcript from their end even though those transcripts are sealed and stamped by the university. Since so many institutions are not supporting that service, WES is just no more option for those candidates. Luckily, Alberta-based organization IQAS has no such restriction. They are okay to get transcripts from the applicant as long as they are sealed and stamped by the university. So, if your institution are not providing such service with the WES, then do not waste your time and choose IQAS straight away. I know on the web there are so many suggestions to do it backdoor, but please stay away and do it right way. Do not waste your money and time into that. Choose IQAS over WES if you are in such situation. On World Education Services official website, they are saying it will take approximately 7 days to complete your evaluation report once they received all the documents and fees. Usually that's not the case. It will take approximately 35 to 40 days to complete evaluation process, and it also depends on case by case basis. Whereas IQAS, as per their official website, on an average an assessment will take 14 weeks to process once they received all the documentation from the applicants. Yes, it's a 14 weeks, which is close to 4 months. So definitely, when time is constrained for you, choose World Education Services. Turnaround time will be much faster. This is another biggest problem that so many applicants are facing. Their university is just not listed as a recognized institution on WES or IQAS platform. My take on this, it's not necessary if your institution is not listed on website. They are not going to evaluate your degree from that institution. Both WES and IQAS do credential evaluation by assigning each applicant case to country-specific knowledgeable team. So as long as your institution is legit and recognized by the government body of your country, you will be fine. Do not need to worry about it. If you are going with the WES, They will charge $220 Canadian for the evaluation process and $75 for the international courier delivery. So considering the taxes, you will be paying approximately $350 for the education credential assessment if you choose World Education Services. On the other hand, IQAS charges $200 for the evaluation report and $75 for the international courier delivery. So your cost basis will be around $310 considering the taxes if you choose IQAS for the ECA service provider. Let me conclude this video with my opinion. As per my experience and the knowledge, World Education Services would be the better choice because they have faster processing time, they have good applicant support, and most importantly, they are doing this for the last 46 years. Choose IQAS only when your institution is not supporting with to send a document to World Education Services directly. In that case, you do not have any other option other than IQAS. Though that's just my opinion. You can share your experience in the comment section below, which might help our viewers. Having said that, let me add one more point before I forgot. If you get a chance, please visit official website of VAS and IQAS both and do look for FAQ section. You will find many more details and answer to so many common questions, which might help you to choose a better service provider for your case. Thank you for watching this video, friends. If you find content informative, please hit the like button and subscribe my channel for more videos on Canadian immigration and the lifestyle. And as always, if you have any question regarding VAS and IQAS, you can ask me in the comment section below. Until the next time, goodbye.